My parents force me to wear diapers when visiting other people's houses because I am not yet potty trained. Maybe if I give my mom puppy eyes, she might take this shit off. Let me try again.
There's a story. Get over here and listen. Are you listening? Today we're going to go to the beach. We're going to eat a little bit of chicken. Hey, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yara teri aadi ko maine to khuda maana yaad karegi dun
Salah. Tunggu. Salah. Ini kuncinya. Ulang. Ya, ulang ya. 3, 2, 1.
This is Daisy. She is the sweetest Rottweiler, and she comes every 8 to 12 weeks for grooming. We're bathing her first in an aloe vera shampoo, and then I will bathe her again in a de-shedding shampoo. After her bath, we spray her down with a 50-50 vinegar water mixture to speed up the drying process. And then we blow dry her using my Canine High Velocity Dryer. After she is dry, we spray her down with the stuff for dogs and brush that through her coat. Then we de-shed her using the Equigroomer, which apparently I have been pronouncing incorrectly. As you can see, she's losing a lot of hair. Then I clip her nails, and then I trim out her paw pads to make it easier for her owners to wipe her feet at home. After I finish her paws, I finish her off using the undercoat rake to get any fur that I may have missed. And then I clean out her ears using a 50-50 white vinegar and alcohol solution. Look how beautiful and shiny her coat is.
And where is the floof? 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 There it is.
Boom.
My dad brought a girl over the other night and they were wrestling on the bed. I was pretty sure dad was in trouble, so I busted the door of my crate and jumped on the bed to protect him. He got mad and shoved me off the bed, but I thought he was playing, so I took the girl's underwear and ran downstairs for a game of keep away. Dad was yelling and running downstairs buck-ass naked and didn't know his roommate and his date were on the couch downstairs. Everyone screamed and I had a good time.
¿Qué pasó? Se cayó ahí abajo. No llego. ¿Y ahora? Bueno, a ver, para. No, no llego. ¿Y ahora?
A ver. A ver. ¿Y ahora?
No llego, no llega, mamá.
Para ver, vamos a sacar el secador.
You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
Spending every day on your own. And here it goes. I'm just a kid and life is...
It all started when my mom met my dad. And they fell in love and they had me. Hi, I'm Ryan. And my life? It's kind of crazy.
Cause all I see are broken hearts.
Yeah. Oh, the city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me and leave me alone. The city's got me chasing.
Me voy a matar. Te me gusta. Wee. 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 Me voy a matar. Wee. Wee.
You are not bringing that in the house. I don't know what that is. But I see fur and mud and grass, and you are not bringing that in the house. Absolutely not. No, not happening.
Hey, Kylo, can I tell you something?
Hey.
You know how we have this quarantine?
Mm-hmm.
And we've been working from home?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I have some bad news. We have to go back. I know.
Rottweiler! More Rottweilers!
Come here, boy. Come here. Come here.
I think he's missing the point. Look. Blake, look at my hand. Look at my hand. I don't have the leash anymore.
There's no way up, so I'm going down. Still I keep on living, so you pull me closer. When I have no mercy, let's carry on. No reasons to stop it. I wouldn't do it on my own, I can't deny it. Still trying to build and trying to be.
This my baby, and ain't nobody finna touch him.
You say that one more fucking time.
Cause you know that baby, I'm your biggest fan. I follow you until you love me.
Thank you.
I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to see.